It's Chelsea and I'm back with another episode of Batman. I was going to say Batman Arkham Knight, that's not the case. I might just go back here a little bit. Now hoping my microphone can pick up my voice. Kind of a new system I'm doing. I've got a stopwatch here for half an hour, so every half hour I'm going to have to stop the recording for like a minute or two, go back, restart everything. So, I am about a week late with this, or maybe 2 weeks, I can't remember. I have been busy for like the past, I don't know how long, with work, and I'm actually moving as well. I've discussed that in my blog, which, as of recording this right now, is just processing. So, a couple of things I want to say, just in case people don't watch that. I am getting a new, like a different kind of internet thing. It's called NBN, National Broadband Network. So that'll increase my speed, which is good for uploads and streaming as well. I'm thinking about doing streams on YouTube. So I might do that with something. I'm thinking WWE, it's always fun to do it with that. But more uploads, which is awesome. So I'm thinking 2 times a week, maybe get one video per day. Few times a week, just to start out. But we're gonna get into this. So, episode 3 was incredible. I loved it. I totally loved it. Hope you guys can see me. I'm gonna lean back. I'm yelling. I have to yell from my microphone. Oh, I hope it doesn't tip. Oh, I just kind of yelled into it. So episode 3, amazing. Now we get into episode 4, Guardian of Gotham. Bruce and Batman must forge new alliances and fight old rivals to protect the innocent and keep Gotham from descending into chaos. Vicky Vale stabbed us with a pen. And then we went crazy. Not actually. I can kind of see myself in the reflection, but kind of not. So, I actually don't even know if I'm in frame. Oh, this is terrible. I'll just redo it again if I'm not. But let's get into it. Start episode 4. Now. Yeah. I'm excited. I could also kind of like lean over just a tad. You might hear a slight echo as well, if you haven't noticed already. Got my TV on because obviously I can't. Oh, previously on Batman Telltale series, I can't hear what's going on with my TV with my earphones. So, okay, I just turned it up just a tad.
Why did you do it? Harvey needed you.
It's bad.
Save me.
Oh, I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief.
Ironic.
Maybe it's not that bad.
Irony.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. Oswald Cobblepot.
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D.
Okay, what is going on with this? It's glitching.
You're a good man, Bruce.
I think you might have misinterpreted things.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Oh. Sorry.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I... Bruce?
Aww. Is it meant to be, like, stopping?
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it. Dropped your pen.
That's not...
Dun, dun, dun. Seriously, I don't think the cutscenes are meant to be doing that, so. Then again, it's Telltale. They do that a lot. Yep. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Yes, like every other Telltale game, and Life is Strange and stuff. Until Dawn, I guess. Technically. Oh! What am I doing?
You have to face the truth sometime.
Retribution, Bruce.
What? Oh my god, look at his veins. Yeah, where are we? That's a good question.
Oh, God.
Oh, no cuties. Please.
Yeah, breakfast.
Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
Where am I? Also, I am going to try and make this as quick as possible because my thing can only record for 35 minutes at a time. We're in Arkham? No! I'm just gonna put it on. I don't really want to look around at everything.
Arkham Asylum.
No, it really can't be. What happened? What the hell? Okay. I just wanna have a look at this.
Real.
So clearly they're watching. What is that? What is that? Okay, moving on. Let's just go. Oh my god.
My blood? God, I hope it's mine.
You're okay, Bruce. Why can't I get out? You were angry! Oh, I had to do all that.
Looks like someone was angry.
Is your voice echoing or is it just me?
Better be decent. You settled? Good. Anything you need?
Look at his arms!
Piss? Rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not
really. What? That
out.
Actually happened?
You can tell me why I'm in Arkham Asylum for a start.
What? Rich no. Borders, remember? Oswald Cobblepot? You beat him to a bloody pulp. Nearly killed
him.
Oh my
god.
You here? Any of this ringing a bell? Might as well get
what
comfortable.
Did you just pay him?
This is your home now. Time to meet you next.
Oh no. Who?
As you were.
What's happening?
Like your father ever tell you about me?
I don't want to talk.
Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that.
Who?
I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you. You'll join him soon enough.
Wait.
Wayne.
I can't buy back for any of this.
You
look weird without the white!
You okay? You don't look so grand. more like the opposite.
Oh my god!
Thank you. I appreciate
it. Thank god, Jokery!
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These
holy crap!
Attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Yes, that is exactly what happened.
It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
When I said that somebody spoiled this for me, I didn't think it was right at the start. Okay, I'm sorry to that person.
If you can't obey that rule,
not there, good you're going to so it doesn't really matter.
Water fast.
The orderly that was here before.
Oh my god!
And let them into my room.
I can't believe he did this.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you.
Thank
to
Thank you. Wait, what's your name?
Nice guys got to stick together.
He looks so nice.
I appreciate the effort.
Oh, he's going to be so a bastard. Like, he's going to go to Apple Joker, isn't he?
Help wasn't far away.
Hey, I'm just looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Lee.
Oh, that is my blood. Wait.
I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it.
Yeah, it's true.
For
he
now,
doesn't.
Follow me.
Apparently his name's...
I'm sorry,
yeah?
I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
Okay, suddenly not so nice.
His name
but...
out to anybody.
What?
Oh! That was Let's a call start. Him John
Bingo.
Alright, episode 4, off with a bang. We went from the best cliffhanger in episode 3 to this. Ah! Oh, I was right, John. Oh no, I said Jack.
John is one of our most improved patients.
Okay, you
He's
suddenly just got really creepy again.
I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him what? The whole nine.
What'd that guy say?
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
But there's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
Oh, no. I'm trying to think, where is she from? Oh, is my thing?
You know,
so obviously I'm weak
our
from.
Last session was so enlightening.
Well, that's good to hear.
From
your next evaluation is
oh,
in a few weeks.
Christ!
I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself. Then.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
Every day.
What is wrong with you, man?
I want a taste.
Okay.
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
I'm dragging behind. What's going on?
You
Whoa!
Remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well.
Oh.
No, no, you need to let me go.
Okay, I can't call Alfred then.
You're trying to kill me.
You don't know the president.
Don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only.
Sorry.
No exceptions.
Didn't stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, Dolores.
Yeah, he's suddenly gotten more creepy in the space
I'll
of 2 minutes.
Check on you later.
Oh my god!
They
got Joker in. Who would have thought?
Good.
So I hope I don't take too long with this episode because I don't want to, so keep it around an hour 20 will be better for me. Episode 4, oh I hate when they do that big font. I still hate it. Took a while for those to come up. Oh, I bet.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum.
Oh,
some of these people are crazy.
It's obnoxious.
But everyone's friendly, mostly. I'd watch yourself around those two. No,
not a big fan
his
of
ass.
Strangers.
And just a little bit, you know, prone to outbursts of violence.
Thanks for the heads up. I appreciate you showing me around like this.
I'm a giver. What can I say? I always try to keep an eye out for new guys. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis.
Ooh,
his favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo.
Jeez.
Break. Get up.
Calm down.
Where is the remote? One of the orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me.
I got a key.
Ooh, I almost forgot.
Random.
What is this?
Hi, Billy. What?
You got a bad case of the mind knives.
What?
I can tell. I can tell. Just.
I'm not talking to Jazz.
All right. No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Whoa.
Cookie crumbs. That's it.
Hi, buddy boy.
Yes, I cracked it.
Sorry, I can't talk right now.
Oh, I don't know if I want to give him the key or not. Oh, I didn't mean to walk over this guy.
I solved the cookie riddle, not you.
Sorry. It cheats every time. Cheats.
Sounds like
what you've been thinking. Mind control.
Oh, Tina. What's his name?
I told you. If I could read minds, I certainly wouldn't waste my time on yours.
No, was it Zaz in the Arkham series?
Hey there, buddy boy. You miss me?
I still got that handsome Jack Ross gun. How can I not tell?
However, the threat.
Nope.
Children of Arkham.
I don't watch TV anymore.
And I will not rest until these streets are safe.
Nurse's station. Maybe I should go into the nurse's station.
Is there anything good on, is there?
Hello? Can you help me? No. I wanted to know what's going on with my arm.
I was wondering about.
It's not much yet.
Cause you know shit's going on.
It's not time for meds either. Beat it.
John Doe.
Wait, that's the move you're going to make, huh? Yeah. Why? Why? No reason.
Ooh. Hopefully he can do good.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including...
How can you not see it? It's right there!
After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum.
We used to be.
Where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing, two-faced.
Maybe it was to the...
You and the mayor were friends.
Maybe it was a good idea, though.
Harvey was my friend. I can't believe he's the one who put me here.
Sounds.
What
like
is going on with my vision?
Friends. Slim pickings around here, though.
I'm getting like. Tunnel vision or something.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television. Mayor on a rampage versus freaking drug. Terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
What?
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Lady Arkham is dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I know a bit about Lady Arkham. let me tell you.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait.
Is he in charge of all of this?
Tell me what you know.
You want to find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot? Publicly and dramatically. Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
I'm not doing anything for you. You got that?
Really?
It's unfortunate. It really is. I was.
And there's something crazy about you.
I've been watching you.
Whoa, I attacked him up on the podium.
And I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it. If those cops hadn't dragged off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
That wasn't.
It's literally in your blood.
Full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you. She probably does too.
Wait, what?
It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you.
Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that?
The Arkhams did not.
Are we just gonna find out this is one big hoax at the end? I don't. I kind of don't want it to be, but if we're gonna find out that that's what it is.
Pop, pop. Her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Don't try to make this about me.
Of course it's about you, Bruce.
This is all about you.
Going a little bit weird.
You and me are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic. You see, I know what you really are.
Wait, are you gonna help me?
And that's why I really wanted to.
He's on a wheelchair.
Drugs, but you're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here. So I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want.
I feel like guy's gonna stuck on his hand.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that.
Oh.
But
this made him look so innocent.
When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor. Just one.
Oh, I'm gonna regret that, aren't I?
Yeah, I don't know what it is yet.
I think I'm gonna regret that.
What's one favor between friends?
Yeah.
Sure. One favor, that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see. Alright, tell you what. I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate.
I hope you do.
The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs.
Hey, Zaz. Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bit. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about? No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh god, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it! Stop!
Do I be Batman or
run, Brucey? Run!
I'm gonna use the phone. Oh, they left the key in. Whoa!
security!
I don't know.
GCPD.
Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Aren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug that children of Arkham
used. Oh, please tell me this is gonna work.
You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes three victims now, and Renee says she's got some new evidence. If you're willing to testify...
Oh, please tell me that just worked.
I think I can get you out of there.
Thanks.
I have to go.
Wait, there's no cheat.
Bruce, I have not had this much fun in ages.
Didn't you say there were no veils?
How to find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the veils.
What is with this camera angle?
Get the lock on the outside, Bruce.
I just know you're gonna put on quite a show.
Okay, I really hope that worked. Oh, I'm anxious. Oh my god.
Pretty grisly scene in there. Multiple stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger bitten off.
John, he's the one that started the whole thing.
John has been a model patient for months, Mr. Wayne. You, on the other hand, have been involved in...
Don't you have cameras in there?
And you're not even through your first day. You'll have to forgive me if I find your accusation hard to believe.
Alfred! Oh, I've missed you. Oh,
seems you have a visitor.
Alfred.
Ah, Bruce. Thank heavens you're all right. You'll see everything is...
No, this is great!
This morning
get to
with
be with
Lieutenant
Alfred again.
Gordon of the GCPD. He is to be released into my care.
I know it seems like using your power and influence is the best way to make this all go away. But it's just avoiding the problem. What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation. Treatment.
Dr. Wheeling,
you know it isn't safe for me here. Look at what happened today. That won't be the last time.
That may be true, she wants to do
but I would
help.
Never let that hinder someone from
I
getting
feel kind
help
of bad.
I'm afraid it's out of your hands now, Doctor.
Bye, Joker.
You have the paperwork.
Let's go, Alfred.
Bye. You're scaring me.
I will see you on the outside, Bruce.
Go on, Cocoa Pop.
Wait!
Oh, no, I want Cocoa Pop.
What's that about?
Downtown Gotham. I can't see what time it is. I know, it's crazy. I don't think she'll go from a couple pot.
Well, I just... I can't believe that Lady Arkham was actually
I don't think
this entire time.
She was actually working for Cobblepot. I think that's just a separate thing that just happened to coincide.
Did Lieutenant Gordon hear about this lead when he let you out?
Not yet. Batman will handle this one first.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce
Wayne...
Well, it... certainly hasn't gotten any better.
So many people angry at me. Entire family.
Hey, remember when you looked like that? Good times.
I'm sure you'll figure something out. You always do.
Oh,
Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually. But by then, it'll be too late. Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack, and people are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy
corruption. Two-Face will remember that.
The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
I think it was still Harvey last time.
Did you listen to yourself? You sound insane.
No. I'm just a man who's done letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever they want. Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce.
Oh my god, this is over, girl.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A real man wouldn't have done that. A friend wouldn't have done that.
She doesn't belong to you, Harvey. She can see whoever she wants.
Do not lecture me about Selina.
Still gotta get it out.
Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking.
What is happening?
What's going on here?
Bastard.
Well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm?
You have a warrant?
Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching.
Oh, no, don't get angry.
If we find anything tying you to the children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
I know my goddamn rights, and you better have a warrant to back that up.
Don't need one. Mayor Dent gave his enforcers full search and seizure rights.
Come on, what's the damn hold up?
Get back to your car!
Of course. Should have known. Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart.
I'm tired. I'm hungry.
I shouldn't have said anything.
I want to go home, and if you don't get the hell out of my way, I swear to God, I will have this car run you over and then back up again just to make sure it did the job.
Bruce.
Shut up, Alfred. I can handle this.
Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me.
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing.
What are you doing?
They should lock you up.
Oh, God. Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag! This one won't be a warning shot!
Alright, now the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people watch you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, and well-armed.
I'm about to go with the donation thing.
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up.
This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
Hey, the mayor's gonna hear about this, and it ain't gonna make him happy.
Hey, I'll
he's
do with
the problem, not us!
Back off, people!
Bruce!
Hey, your father committed innocent people to Arkham and made sure they stay there for the rest of their lives!
Oh, it feels disgusting.
It's everything I have, okay?
Sure, that'll work.
No.
This isn't over.
Yeah, sure. Take it up with City
Hall. I shouldn't have done that. Good to hear you're out of Arkham. Oh, glad to hear you're out of Arkham. See you when you get back. Got some stuff we need to talk about. I've got to, like, look over. Because I got a bunch of books as my tripod, so...
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce,
Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news, yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me.
Aww.
I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
You don't need to worry about Harvey. I'll protect you from him.
Don't write checks you can't cash. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Nothing even really happened. Not like he thinks, anyway. I'd rather not die for something I didn't even do. He's dangerous.
Okay, don't you think you're being just a little overdramatic? Harvey wouldn't kill you.
No? Look what he's done to you. And you're the type of person who shows up in headlines. He could have me killed and no one would ever know.
So where are you gonna go?
I got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape.
Where are the free roaming sections? I need one.
For that matter. Of course.
Yeah, thank you.
That's my car.
I forgot there are just a lot of cutscenes in these games.
Good luck with
Walking Dead is like better in that regard, though. Okay, good, it's flickering. Didn't look like it for a minute. Ooh, do we finally get one? Can't see if my camera's recording or not.
I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you.
Harvey is turning Gotham into a police
just
state.
Listen
Oswald
to Alfred.
Has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely
Oh God, is this going to turn into a grief counseling session?
It feels like the whole damn cave is coming down around me.
Oh God, I thought that was a person.
Let's start by addressing the problem at hand.
You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
Yes, of course.
If I can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote. Start a DNA scan. Compare it to my
DNA. You had to press a button.
Computer.
All right. I will be back in like 2 minutes. Resume game. Let's resume the game. Okay. I gotta do that to time it up. Okie dokie. Oh, and if I'm zoomed back a little bit more on my camera, I just readjusted where it is. What am I looking at? Molecular shape drug molecule.
This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone.
Alright, so where's mine?
Here's my DNA before the incident.
So let's take one now.
Seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
No. I wish that were possible. This cure is based on my DNA. It'll only work for me. To cure other people, we'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them an antidote.
But we don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why we were lucky to have mine on file already.
Oh, I did it by accident! Whoops!
That should do it.
Oh, that's funny. I didn't even mean to do that. Also, while making a cup of tea, which I have right here, I figured out what I'm going
to
name this episode.
It'll be much
oh god, I'm going to eject myself. Oh, I have to do it! Ah, I don't want to do it! I'm not going to OD on this shit, am I? Can't put that back in.
Hopefully that does the trick.
It'll work, Alfred.
You didn't put the whole amount in.
So, what are we going to do now?
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away.
A lot, apparently.
Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body.
That woman, trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care.
It all makes sense now why the bad press. What suddenly happened when she tried to get a story?
Maybe I could have gotten through to her.
You always try your best, Bruce. She had her own agenda from the start.
She was playing
just had to move the camera a little bit.
Me down. She wanted me in Arkham.
Yeah, probably.
She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
Yeah.
Bruce.
There were bigger plans than me, Alfred.
Stupid planes.
Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station.
That's actually probably a hospital plane right now.
Another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
Yeah, probably.
I know.
She's dangerous. Apparently.
Someone in Arkham who gave me a tip.
What if it turns out this woman isn't Vicky Vale? Like, maybe she has
maybe
a twin?
You can trust someone in Arkham
and maybe she's
Asylum?
Disguising as Vicky Vale, but really, no, like, the other Vicky is trying now, to get into the newspaper. Oh.
I see. Well, trustworthy or not, I suppose it's all we have to go on.
Yeah.
He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
If the Vale still live in Gotham, they should be easy enough to locate.
Got it.
Oh, there we go. That was easy.
Bruce.
Yeah.
If you do find Miss Vale, please be careful.
I will. For you. Oh. Well, yeah, I guess we can't drive out as Bruce Wayne. I did not turn that on. Probably been like 20 minutes. No. Probably like 5. Gotham Heights. Vale residence. Can't see because there's books in the way. Batman
I'm
just...
inside the Vale house.
Actually, that was really easy. The door was unlocked. What happened? Something's gonna jump. Oh my god! Oh my god, she's dead.
Alfred, the Vales are dead.
Eyes are gouged out.
But there was a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure.
Oh my god! That's sick. That's really sick. Don't you crash on... Oh my god. Did the game just crash? You mother. No. This happened with the last episode too. God damn it. Oh my god, how much do I have to play through? How much? Oh my god. No! This happened with the last episode too. Ugh. I might actually cut it out. I don't know, I'll see. I'll see if I cut it out or not. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. But oh my god, this is the second episode in a row. It can't just be me. Like, that really cannot just be me. People have got to be experiencing that too, right? I mean, I know I'm doing it in, like, full-length chunks, so hopefully I'm not the only person that's getting that. What the hell? Why are they crashing all of a sudden? It doesn't do with any other game, it's just this one. I think this game's broken. Just a little bit. Just a teeny tiny bit. Oh, how much more do I have to do? Please tell me it's just from when I get into the Vale house, because that's okay. I can deal with that. I know it's saved at one point. But when was that point? Continue where have we left off? Where have we left off? Come on. Let me know. I wanna know. Oh my god. I cannot believe that happened. God, sometimes I really hate Telltale. Oh, thank god, okay. Okay. Okay, we're not that far back, that's good. I can deal with this. I'm probably like 45 minutes into the recording, just after I edit everything that I just did. I'll just rewatch this cutscene. It's not that long. Oh! Alfred, I didn't even notice before her neck. Are dead.
One body
it's got the drug on it.
Lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
But she was drugged, so she was attacked.
I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it.
Who attacked her then? Because
kept quiet.
Her eyes are gouged out. She's got the drug stuff.
Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yes, but this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal.
What?
Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
Disturbing.
Ew!
There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse.
Yeah, I'm gonna link the neck wound to the syringe. What is going on with my thing?
Same device, same drug.
Is it because of the drug?
This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
Recent family photo.
Vicky's not in it. It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial office. There's a logo on the building.
What's the logo? I can't link that to anything else yet, so... Blood splatter.
Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait. There's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
Something thrown.
Nothing I can see.
The knife did it. Yeah, it was the knife. The knife did the whole thing.
It's clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Well, so much for that theory. Maybe they were using it to defend themselves? There's another body in there, isn't there?
Alfred found Mr. Vale.
Alive?
No.
Yeah, no.
He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by what? The state of his soft tissues. Looks like a
company logo. He's got the company logo!
The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung.
That's what made the blood splatter.
Mr. Vale was beaten.
Batter, not splatter. Belt buckle, link to the thingy. This thingy. Right here. My stuff gonna glitch again.
The indentation matches the shape of the belt buckle.
Yeah!
It must have impacted with the wall during the attack.
And we're back to him because I'm right here. So the logo linking with the family photo. I'm getting it.
The logos match. Mr. Vale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes, he
She's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district, and a
few delivery trucks.
And now Vicky's got it.
Right, so obviously there's something else I have to find. Oh my god, they're both dead! Is there something over here? No. Oh! The knife with... No, cancel that. How do I get it up to her eyes? Because the... Do I have to find her eyeballs? Oh, please don't tell me I gotta find her eyeballs.
It's a letter from Gotham Social Services about a monthly stipend for foster parents.
Vicky's a bit old for that, isn't she?
It's not for Vicky. They have a boy.
Aww.
This must be Vicky shortly after she was adopted.
What am I gonna find? Yeah, no, I don't want to go on a hunt for an old woman's eyeballs. And, oh, I didn't even see this. Yeah.
I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about it?
That's
at a downward angle, probably with some force based on how clean the slice is.
A knife did it. Like this. Oh my god, there's a trail of blood.
It appears Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife.
Oh.
But only managed to slice through the attacker's hair.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know.
Tell me.
After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover. To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Vale fully assuming her new identity of Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the Vales around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of
vendetta.
Sometime during this, Mr. Vale entered. Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out. Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt. The blood loss got him way before the hanging did.
Well, that's horrific. She never acted out in such a violent way before. Why would she...
Alfred,
the same person she was before.
I think someone's still in the house.
Oh, no.
Going to look for a heat signature. If anyone else is here, I'll find them.
Oh, don't tell me it's the kid. Please don't tell me it's the kid. If it's the kid, he'd be in the kitchen.
Clear. Nothing here.
I know. I can't think of it being in the couch, so staircase?
There's someone here under the stairs.
No. Oh. Oh, no.
It's okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred. The boy from the photo.
Oh, that's so heartbreaking.
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay.
He seems okay? What about this?
What happened?
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. Gonna be all right.
sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Yeah?
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This is important.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs, fighting the police. I don't know who. I don't know who because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because I hid in here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down.
No, I won't.
See, that does help me. Thank you.
Get down.
Oh, God. I'm not prepared for QTEs right now. That was such a cute moment.
What a pleasure to see you.
Hi, Joker.
Penguin.
Oh, it's Penguin.
Yes, you're trying to figure out our next move. Figure out where the drugs are. Did I get it? Am I close? Pathetic. I've got these little bat traps all over the city. But I should have known a good double murder would be what brought you out in the open.
Wait, what? Are they actually working together? Aww. My battering. Nah. What?
The hell?
I said what? He said the hell. Oh, kid. You did.
Are you safe? Were you wounded?
I'm okay. They're dead.
I'm so sorry that I couldn't save your parents. You don't know how sorry. I promise, I won't stop until I catch the person that did this.
Oh, look at him.
You're the kid who saved Batman. And no matter what happens, no matter where you go,
aww,
that will always be true.
That's so cute.
And I will always owe you one.
Aww.
Batman.
Oh my God.
He was the only survivor.
Come on. Let's get you out of here.
You saved me.
And you saved me.
Oh, Jesus. Was this
There's another one in there.
Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
Because their daughter, Vicky, is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Vicky? Vicky Vale, the reporter?
Yeah.
And so, who is the boy then?
Just make sure he's taken care of and doesn't fall through the cracks. After what he's been through, he needs a good home.
Yeah, I actually know the drill.
He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the Children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
Yeah, like why my shit isn't working.
What's going on here?
Who are you?
In the crime scene, Commissioner.
Not anymore, you're not. I'm taking over this investigation. I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
Oh! Nice. Ooh, zoom in on the bat symbol. Just want to see. Just wanted to make sure I'm still recording. I hope the battery doesn't die. Sorry, you guys had to see my hands for a second there. It's just like, ugh. This episode to be over really quick.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no accident.
Stupid EMP device is not working.
On the line for me, please.
Of course.
Let's get a closer look at you.
Okay, remove the exterior casing.
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal.
Okay. Okay.
Electricity conductor, everything looks functional.
So it's something on the side.
It should have worked.
Side panel.
EMP functionality is all in the green. This doesn't make any sense.
So it's the core.
This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you
hey,
shut
it's like my internet.
The GCPD.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tech that the Children of Arkham breached. This is
something
different.
Bruce, I have Lucius on screen now.
Oh no, don't tell me Lucius has got something to do with
Bruce?
This.
How can I help?
I need you to see something. Sending you schematics.
God, someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Was it you?
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, I am so sorry. I should have caught this, but he snuck right under my nose. That sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Cut yourself some slack, Lucius. There's no way you could have known. I certainly don't blame
you. Oh, good to see the Bruce shaved.
Well,
I just noticed.
I still feel a little guilty. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
Oh, no.
My lord, that would be catastrophic.
Yes, it would be.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're on to him.
Cobblepot doesn't know we're on to him. We can't risk losing the element of surprise. I say you do what you need to do, as stealthily as possible.
Good plan. I'll get on it right away.
You do that, Lucius.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, you're going to want to see this.
Excuse us, Lucius.
Of course. Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate. So the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man.
You can't do that!
Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
Go, Alfred.
I have to talk to him.
After what happened at the debate, Harvey probably isn't the biggest fan of Batman.
I'm probably not Bruce Wayne.
On the other hand, perhaps Bruce Wayne can appeal to him on a more personal level.
I'll go with
Harvey's
Bruce.
Behavior is unpredictable, random. Who knows how he will react either way?
I like this. I'm gonna go with Bruce,
Bruce's
though.
Problem, not bad.
When did I take off my helmet?
Take care of him.
My cow.
I believe in you.
Oh,
Bruce.
Right.
I
I've had off the entire time. Lamborghini. Is that a Lamborghini? I think it might be. It's the rich people's car. The only reason I want this episode to go quick is for one, I want to get it out as soon as possible, and two, it's less, like, stop and start my camera.
Why did I do that? Don't screw this up, Harvey.
Why are
Harvey,
you talking to yourself?
We need to talk.
If you've come to save your home, you're wasting your time. My mind is made up.
Always supported you. Hell, I kept bankrolling your campaign even after you disavowed me to the press. Look, I know you're still pissed off at me about Selina, but I swear to you, nothing happened. You have to stop this. Now.
Gotham deserves a mayor that can focus on cleaning up this city.
Yes, they do. But that'd be Gordon,
that's
not you.
Why I'm taking your money, your home, everything. It's time that you started paying your debt to Gotham.
What did I do?
The value of your estate. It could be used to do a lot of good.
It's not my debt to pay. What my parents did was not my fault.
Nobody cares. The deal is done. A strong leader doesn't back down. When they see an enemy, they crush them without hesitation. I made a promise to the city that I would make it better. That I would weed out the crime and corruption.
You're really living up to your campaign slogan, aren't you, Harv? A new face for Gotham.
Is that supposed to be
funny?
Okay,
yes, I am still recording.
You won't be laughing after you see what I'm about to do to the children of Arkham.
Yes, focus on them.
About? Ready to go.
What are you doing?
Do it.
What the hell did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
Oh man, that blast was way bigger than you said! We must have taken out a whole city block with it! Hey man, we lost a bunch of our own guys! The apartment next door! Oh, Jesus Christ!
We stopped the children of Arkham. That's all that matters.
Well, I think you did.
That's what a leader does.
Hey, how quickly can we get a fire truck here?
Does a leader kill innocent people? You're a murderer now.
Their deaths are unfortunate. But think about everyone the children of Arkham could have hurt with those drugs. That feels like an acceptable price to pay.
No, it doesn't.
I couldn't just destroy the drugs. I had to make a statement. I needed the children of Arkham and any other potential enemies waiting in the shadows to know what I'm capable of.
That I'd face,
though. Anything to protect my city.
A new face of yours suits you. You're a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster. Oh, I can see tomorrow's headlines already. Hero Mayor saves citizens from Children of Arkham terror plot. Meanwhile, somewhere in the back they'll stick the article about Bruce Wayne's tragic suicide.
What the hell are you talking about?
What?
All the shame you've suffered was just too much for you to bear. Your family's history.
What are you talking about?
Your company, losing all your money. No
He's
one
gonna kill
question
me, isn't
finding you dead in Crime Alley so soon after you got out of Arkham.
A fucking firing
tragic,
squad.
But unsurprising.
I'm gonna stay quiet.
Maybe even dear.
It wouldn't hurt to do. Wouldn't help
tear.
To do either. Oh no! It just looks like he's gonna cry. Okay. What's gonna happen?
Come on, keep walking.
Wait. Shut up.
Just wait.
Just keep moving.
Oh, this must be towards the end of the episode.
Please, why are you doing this?
Hey, he said shut up.
Hey, Jesus.
You're cops.
Oh, I think my camera just died.
Keep them safe.
Oh, God damn it.
Is really what your badge stands for?
This is how we're keeping
okay,
people safe.
Okay, so this rest of the bit
the
of the body do I have.
Trying to tear the city apart.
My face.
We're saving it. Yeah, we finally got a leader who wants results.
Harvey's not gonna save Gotham. He's going to destroy it.
Hell yeah.
Oh. No,
what is that thing you're wearing on your arm?
Tonight? Do you think that's gonna be the last city block he blows up to
is that
his way?
Like his symbol now? Like a white face
hey,
and a black face with
his crap.
White and red in the background? That's
to take real
look at that.
Action against our enemies.
Your
it's just weird.
Just blew up a city block.
Sometimes to help the greater good, there's a price to pay.
Oh, please.
Your fellow officers died.
I
if you think that's where he's gonna stop, you're just as crazy as he is.
Maybe he has a point. Shut up!
You think?
You just don't get it. You don't understand. That's why we need to take you out. Maybe what? Nothing.
Just think for yourselves. You're not Harvey's puppets.
You are more than
this. Isn't about the mayor.
We're giving them the best pep talk ever.
That's why we're not afraid to do what it takes.
Officer,
drop your weapon.
Or drop dead. Oh shit. Well, I didn't have to do anything for that.
You okay?
Yeah. You really showed up in the nick of time.
Thank you.
How'd you even find me? Den just blew up a whole city block.
I know. The reports I'm hearing are just awful. Den's gone way, way too far.
Oh, yeah.
He's supposedly trying to stop the children of Arkham, but now he's become a goddamn terrorist himself.
Yeah.
A terrorist with half the city's support behind him. The amount of blood on his hands. He and Lady Arkham might be neck and neck on body count by this point.
Dent needs to be stopped, Jim. Now. Or that block won't be the last thing that gets destroyed.
We'll stop him. But it ain't gonna be easy. It's a mess out there.
Yep.
I can't help but feel guilty. Batman gave me the information on where to find Lady Arkham's drug stockpile. I handed it into my superiors and... God, this happens. I'm trying to figure out what I can do to help. But I feel like my hands are tied to every direction I turn. Grogan's out for Batman's head as soon as he can figure out a way to do it.
How's Batman handled that?
Harvey's power comes from abusing the system. Maybe you should let someone outside of the system take care of him. Like Batman.
I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that. But noted. Everything is such a goddamn
Thank God,
mess.
I thought it was going to crash again.
Do you need a ride?
Thanks, but I've got it taken care of.
I was gonna say, yeah, I got the Batmobile with me. Oh, my Lamborghini. Whatever I have it. Pretty sweet car, though. It's Batmobile now.
Lucius, what's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop.
Lucius, calm down.
Somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram.
Lucius, calm down.
If he keeps this up, he could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
Figuratively or literally.
Hang on, Lucius. It's Alfred. I'm patching him in. Al, Lucius figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. He has a device that...
I'm afraid we have another problem to deal with.
What?
Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Oh, crap.
Already?
Oh, God! Okay, I gotta focus.
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night.
Well, I better do something!
The place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
I gotta go to Wayne Enterprises.
You go to the Batcave.
I'm gonna be used, sure, but I don't have my stuff.
I understand.
Time to go to work.
Alfred, you do your thing and you be awesome. And that street took forever for us to turn down. Wayne Enterprises. It's 1 minute past midnight. Hello, drone! Kind of reminds me of the start of the game.
Lucius, are you there?
That guy shut up pretty quick.
But I've tapped into the security systems to give us an advantage.
Thank you.
I can let you know where Oswald's guards are and which routes are clear.
Okay, that's
so
good.
As long as you can confirm Penguin's black box when we're in the lab.
I can do that too.
Man, I can't believe my battery ran out.
Avoid that hallway. More guards ahead. Go right. Wait. Drones ahead.
Well, the drones can see me.
Head for the elevator. I'm opening the doors. Now.
No elevator.
Opening the doors now.
Just saw that.
Nice work.
Wait.
I assume.
So our EMP device wouldn't work, but it worked just then. What? The game just glitched. Did I just see? I'm watching the footage back of my capture card. I think that was Bruce.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Does anyone have him?
Look at his face. Oh, I fucked his face up real good. Hello. Hey,
it's the Baron Deadman. Well, if it ain't the biggest bleeding pleasure to see your sour mug again.
Glowball.
Hello,
can,
you bastard.
Pot. I'm taking you down.
Yeah, I don't think so. In fact, I think it's you who's gonna get beat by me.
What is wrong with your face?
I'm pretty good in a fight, you know. Been in a few scuffles here and there.
You seem pretty confident about that.
Yeah, well, I am. You know, I like your style.
What is on your eye?
I really do. But you're really starting to be a pain in the ass.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
The children of Arkham are going to walk all over this city, and there isn't anyone who can stop us, not even you! But this
sure about that?
Under my expert stewardship, with the technology being developed, we could control nations.
What are you and Lady Arkham planning?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. You know, Wayne was thinking too small. He was only tinkering around. So focused on consumer technology.
Why are you all free?
She has vision. That's. Oh, I see. It helps you plan things out ahead of time. Neat trick.
That's what that is.
Pretty flashy for someone who only wears black.
Oh.
Not just for fashion, it's very functional. Face it, Batman.
Oh.
You're outmatched.
Without that's what that is.
You're just a man in a pointy-eared costume. You can't stop us.
Watch me.
Quick turn, Batman. That
come
made no sound.
Show me.
Did that?
My turn.
I could block that.
You're pathetic.
What? 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 I hope that isn't the end of the episode. Okay, good. Man, he can't take a punch.
Yeah, that little beaut is almost done hacking your precious network.
That's the device.
A few more minutes, or your secrets are mine.
I will stop you before that happens.
Is that gonna be able to fit your scrawny little hands?
I like it.
Bruce, get your game together. Oh, God. What? I blocked it.
Haven't you learned yet? I've shut you down. I'm the one with the toys now, but
I couldn't even block that one.
This is the start of a new legacy. And I'm afraid you don't have any place in it.
Oh, God, no. Oh! Oh, you really probably should be knocked out if you just sort of spin it to the face. Oh no! Oh, I was gonna say, don't break his arm. The last time we did that, I cringed so much. Oh no, he's got a sledgehammer! Oh. Ow. That moment when the finishing move isn't the finishing move.
Oh, you psycho!
Thor's gonna call him something else.
Batman, you can't stop us.
It didn't have to be like this, Oswald. You should have given up when you had the chance.
Give up? Oh, I've already won. Now you can do whatever you want to me, but Lady Arkham's plans are already.
I was wrong. Okay, they are working together.
Where is she? What is she planning?
I'm gonna lift him up.
This is the same as it's ever been. We will open your eyes. This city's hypocrisy will be exposed.
When did you become like this?
Tell me where to find her.
Piss off! I'm not telling you anything.
You're nothing but a pawn to her.
Yeah.
And you're a fool if you think otherwise.
You don't get it, do you? I'm not a pawn. I'm a soldier.
It's pretty much the same thing in Grand Scheme.
But you can help yourself by talking.
Zip tie?
I'll stop her either way.
Did you zip tie his feet? Ooh, smashy, smashy! Disconnect the cables as well. Maybe.
What the?
Just cut me down, mate.
Yeah, just get me down. That's hilarious, though. What happened to the other guy that was there? Oh my god. Is that Wayne Manor? Alfred? Is Alfred? Oh my god.
Sir, is this really necessary?
Oh my god.
Just tell him Wayne put up a fight.
What the hell? Oh my god. You can't see it, unfortunately, but I have goosebumps right now. You and 50.9% of... Oh my god, that was so close. That was 50-50. You and 70.7% of players decided to go along with the plan. How'd you get past the Enforcer? You and 54.1% of players paid off the Enforcer. You and 43.5% chose to talk to Harvey on a personal level. You and 53.6% chose to stop Oswald. So I went from the majority for 4 out of the 5. Oh my god. Yeah, I know Rebirth is out. I already have it. Keep telling you this. Oh my god. Oh! That was intense! I don't know if I want to go through that again. Sorry. That was Batman the Telltale Series Episode 4. I'm sorry that my camera cut out at the end. Like, the batteries have... They've just died. So, I probably should have... I really should have, like, a spare set around in case that happens. Hopefully it saved the footage it just recorded. Otherwise, a third of this episode has no base cam. But, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a big like, comment down below on what you want to see, and if you're enjoying this, oh my god, that was amazing. Share the video with your friends and family, subscribe, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye!